ASMR. Scrunchies out. Thank you. guy's being walked. Crazy little person. But anyway, so yeah, that's the worst one. But it is a plastic toy in plastic wrapping, so the toy itself is obviously fine. So the mascot, he's all good. I literally just do these videos as an excuse to buy Funko Pops and start collecting them, as I probably said before, and just to buy toys. Figures have cameras in the comments, and I'll check them out because I really want to add a few more to the collection as mascots. But for the time being, let's get this dude out. So we have the Joker. It's a funky, rubbery kind of vibe going on here. It's pretty cool. Let's get his head. Yodel. I think they're going to have words with Yodel themselves, so Yodel are going to get bollocked for it. But they give me some money off, and my next video will be another order from the entertainer, and it will also be my mystery pop in a box. So, Bombshell's back girl, tiny bit of damage, not sure if it's from the water. As I said to them, it might be from the packaging, it might just be a box that's been creased over time, it might be from the water. I can't put that on you. I can't put that on you at all. It's okay. It's not the end of the world. I'm not an avid enough collector to be like, oh my god. Plus these pops are about £5, £4 at best. Anyway, so they're not worth worrying about in respect. Because they ain't gonna gain any more value. I collect what I think looks cool, or franchises that I like. But mostly just what I think is cool. So here we go. Batgirl bombshell. This one I just thought was cute. I've seen it. It's a terrible film, or at least it didn't particularly excite me. It's obviously not aimed at my kind of age, probably not my gender either in reality. Although let's be gender neutral in this day and age. The box again is alright. Maybe popped up a bit. A bit stiff from the wall, who knows, but most, not a lot of pops are that bad to be fair. I just thought Starfire as Batgirl was pretty cute. She was quite funky. So even though I'm not a fan of Titans really, in any way, yeah, I thought, well, I don't, I'm gonna end up with quite a few Batman-esque type figures, so she may as well join the club. I probably will be in no hurry to get the others. They don't particularly interest me. I just liked her. Another one, this one was to make up the money. The postage. I was desperately looking for one that was, I could go with the Joker. I unboxed the mascot. So I wanted one to round it up that wasn't too expensive. So I was only about a pound over my £40 threshold. And I figured, why not get a bit of Elden? He's cheap, he's cheerful, but he looks pretty cool in these striped pants for your Americans. He looks pretty cool in his trousers. His stars and stripes and get up. So yeah, that's the red, white and blue Elton John. Once again, cheap on the entertainer, cheap on the pop price guide, all around cheap, but I think he just looks cool and you've got to love Elton, he's a legend. You know, if you like his beat, he's got some awesome tunes. He's got a handful of tunes that I really like. But yeah, I'm not a massive fan, but he's cool. Okay, the next one, and the last one, is a 6-incher. Once again, really cheap, but I think he's awesome. He just looks wicked. Some of the 6-inch pops look amazing, and I think he looks awesome. And I'll probably give him a box, but I will take him out just to show the camera, because I want to play with him. He is really cool. And that is Howard the Duck. Doesn't have much nicks and is in pretty good condition. But let's get him out. brake falls off there. I'm not sure it's supposed to. I think that needs re-gluing. But he stands up, but he's a bit wonky. I will re-glue that leg back on, because I think that's all it is. Just a tiny bit of glue on the joint. So no biggie there. But yeah, he's awesome. I think I will keep him out of the box.